let's go. Time for a ride. Ella.
Father, if I hope to be remembered, I can't stay in one place like this. Stop standing around and do what I've told you.
Evian se mastigunen ekatutu. Ta imetera
si. Cassandra, I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remember?
How could I forget? You told me to live my own life. And care less about someone else's greatness.
Looks like you're taking my advice.
I've been forced to take care of my sick father. So, no. I've had no chance to live the life I desire.
I've seen a lot of people. But you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
If you have some time, maybe we could get to know each other a little better.
Tell me more.
Well, I can think of a few things. But let's talk some more first.
Yeah. That sounds great.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lilech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding onto it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No. Only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain, at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
What's your connection to Odysseus?
I'm a descendant of his. I'm named after him, too.
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
Did you need something?
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
capture! Can't stay here! Move! This will be an easy payday! I'll drink to your death tonight!
Have an easy crossing, fellow Selsund. I should try to stay out of sight. vases that the herbs Odessa needs.
Out! Everyone! Shit! Shit!
Seems like Odessa has been causing some problems for them, and they're also after her father's estate.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about? We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
Apparently, you've been causing some problems for Megaris.
How could you say such a thing?
This letter is saying it. This wasn't a random attack.
Megaris deserves everything it's gotten. I'm the victim here.
The leader doesn't think so.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so. But this news... Someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
Tutto. you're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Nicely done, my friend. Please, take this as thanks.
Have a good crew, but we're missing someone with your talents. I want you on board with us. What do you say?
A true scholar must see the world to contemplate its complexity. I'll join you.
I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
The Athenians defeated the soldiers and killed most of the men. But they are fools if they think they are safe now.
What are you planning?
Spartan women are not like weak Athenian women. We have money and property and rage. I will use all to strike at their commanders, soldiers, and fleet.
And you want me to kill all the Athenians?
No. Sink all the ships.
I'll handle this.
You truly are sent by the gods.
May the gods guide you.
I get it.
Train with him a lot.
You left a message on the board. What's the matter?
I have the Spartan forces' battle plans.
How do you manage that?
I infiltrated the general's encampment. But I can't finish this on my own. My commander needs these battle plans.
You want me to deliver it to the Athenian commander?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
I'm glad to have someone of your strength on my side.
I should get going. A soldier told me you'd be expecting this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
gotcha!
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
My husband is a soldier. A true Spartan. When he is home, I play the lyre softly while he tells me of his battles and strokes my hair.
Not all matches work out so well. You must be happy.
I want to send him a lock of my hair. But we are Spartan. He might like it better if I dedicated the death of an Athenian leader to him.
How sweet.
It is good to be in love, Mystios.
You want me to deliver it?
Yes, simple enough. It needs to arrive in one piece.
I'll help you. You have my word.
The glory will be yours, mercenary.
May the fates be on your side. A musician told me you needed this.
Ah, yes. I was wondering when this would arrive. Here, your payment.
Yeah, let's go!